Back in 64, I was feeling 63. The strangest sort of feeling started creeping over me. It's not the kind of feeling you can easily forget. My head started burning and my knees began to sweat. I figured I was crazy, so I went back to my chair. I looked in the mirror, but I just wasn't there. Just then the window shattered and the monkey hit the floor. It looked like it was time for me to make it for the door. But the monkey grabbed the coat and took away my hat. I don't remember what happened after that. Said my friends is a story, how I left it all behind. And ever since the day I've had the monkey on my mind. Tried to do the best to make something of my life. So I cut off all my relatives and then I left my wife. On your mind, the digger monkey.